the dawn of capitalism, when corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of it, and where there is blood, there are predators.
Getting into. Fire! weapon!
Fate's thrown you a twist, friend. Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the Forbidden. I blame Captain Russell for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help through the doubt. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us true to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Here. A logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sail.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us. She can go even faster. Trim the sails. Alive.
We can find help to get out of this place!
I told Captain Rassler the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. What good are your foolhardy ways if they have left us stranded upon these shallows? You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Skellock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste.
Get to work, sluggards. I'm still in charge here.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Skellock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those capsules. We might have to search them. A large camp on that island.
I shall go into the afterlife, into my dearest embrace.
finally that soldier brought back.
Those copses. We might have to search them. Look! A broken mast on that island. Could there be survivors?
Tell me you're not part of Wrestler's group. You are a passenger, like me. Yes. We were five in the Dow. After the wreck. Then the sharks came. It happened so fast. Wrestler's crew didn't help us. They even laughed. It is too late for me. But maybe you will walk on the free shores of Sandan. Go find paradise. I will find mine in the afterlife.
Those copses. We might have to search them.
Oh. Come at me, beast! Watch out for those keys!
Hands are shaking! That was close!
Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Strike true! Watch out for those teeth!
Good work. I think we have enough.
Watch out for those teeth!
The crew is too spent to continue! Takeni! We'll make it out of here alive! You'll see!
wish the way to St. Anne. Thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, chump sniffer. I don't owe you a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? His bloated corpse might know the way. Now fuck off, bilge rat. Still alive, bilge rat.
A little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Rassler might have the map to St. Anne, we should search his wreck. St. Anne's horizon might hold the sunrise I've been yearning for.
Better hope the pirates don't start you in the back fence.
Wow! That's a lot of teeth for a shark! Come at me, beast!
Better to wear your trousers than to die at sea!